Hey guys, welcome back to another Cox Content video. Today, we are taking a look at the most iconic film of every year for the last 100 years. This is a video idea I first created with music, which has been consistently one of my most popular ideas and videos that I've had. So I figured it's about time we bring this over to film and look at the most iconic movies of every year. As all my loyal viewers know at this point, iconic is a term I use a lot. I use it due to the fact that it's pretty ambiguous in its meaning. It can cover a lot of different aspects. Thus, it allows for a little more buffer zone on what you call iconic, just due to the fact that iconic can mean a lot of things. You know, what was the most popular? What was the most defining? Which had the greatest impact to this day? A lot of things go into that. I try and touch on the definition of it a little in each of my iconic videos. But for this video here, we're looking at movies, film, cinema, the big screen. I'm not gonna lie, not only was this a video that I've spent the most time on, I think I recorded close to 45 hours of work time on this video, but it was also extremely difficult to narrow down just one film per year as the biggest, the most iconic. So you'll notice as you go through the montage, there's a little section below, be right about here, that will show you the honorable mentions as well. And I try to highlight one, two, or three movies that I think deserve a little bit of credit and that were really close. And some of these years, when I say really close, they were really close. A couple years, for example, I just wanna take a look at before we get into the video, just so you can see how crazy some of these years are in film. For example, 1939, you have The Wizard of Oz, Mr. Smith Goes to Washington, Stagecoach, Young Mr. Lincoln, Wuthering Heights. Which one do you think was the most iconic of 1939? I'll let you in on a hint, none of them. 1980, Raging Bull, The Shining, The Elephant Man, Airplane, The Blues Brothers. Which one was most iconic? Again, none of them. 1994, The Lion King, The Shawshank Redemption, Forrest Gump, Dumb and Dumber. What one was the most iconic in 94? Again, none of those ones listed. Finally, 2001. Spirited Away, Monsters, Inc., Shrek, Training Day, Mulholland Drive, Donnie Darko, Amélie, The Royal Tenenbaums, A Beautiful Mind, Moulin Rouge, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. All those movies in 2001, which one do you think was the most iconic? Again, not listed. You have to watch the video to find out. These years are insane. So many good years, so much to see. I actually did lie because I go back a little farther than 100 years just to cover the whole broad scope of cinema. So here you guys go. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, throw a thumbs up, throw a comment below. I really appreciate it. Spent so much time on this one, took a lot of effort. The most iconic film every year by year for the last 100 plus years. Here you guys go. Take a look and enjoy.
What we must do, strike with all our power, give every ounce of strength. strength to win victory before the end of the year.
English, would you please keep out of my affairs? I want to be left alone.
You ungrateful brat.
Men, if you're willing to fight for our people, I want you. Good swordsmen, good archers, good fighters. Are you with me?
Red, you go. Where shall I go? What shall I do?
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone.
Rosebud. He's looking at you, kid. Faded, fat, greedy woman.
They're alive. They're human beings.
Are they?
What do you want, Barry? What do you want? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down.
Buddy, you look like you're in trouble.
What?
Because you don't act like it.
We ain't got no badges. We don't need no badges. I don't have to show you any stinking badges.
When you make up your mind, send me a message. I'll meet you any place, any time. And when we do meet, old man, it's you I want to see. Not the police. Remember that, won't you?
All right, Mr. DeMille, I'm ready for my close-up. I will cherish my visit here in memory as long as I live.
You're tearing me apart! You say one thing, he says another, and everybody changes back again!
Well, you want to quit, Ethan?
That'll be that day.
There were 11 votes for guilty. It's not easy to raise my hand and send a boy off to die without talking about it first.
I have acrophobia, which gives me vertigo, and I get dizzy.
Apparently, the only performance that will satisfy you is when I play dead.
In your very next role, it will be quite convincing, I assure you.
Well, what's the trick, then?
The trick, William Potter, is not minding that it hurts.
17 escape attempts.
18.
Tunnel man, engineer.
Flyer.
I suppose what's called his American army, a hotshot pilot.
Well, then, were you this much
trouble at the Abbey?
Oh, much more, sir.
See, in this world, there's two kinds of people, my friend. Those with loaded guns, and those who dig. You dig.
Open the pod bay doors, Doc.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
Well, if there ain't gonna be any rules, let's get the fight started. Someone count 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3, go.
Make him an offer again.
The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
I know it was you, Fredo. You broke my heart. You broke my heart.
You son of a...
So all I want to do is go a distance. See where that bell rings, and I'm still standing. Well, I know for the first time in my life, see, that I weren't just another bum from the neighborhood.
The Force will be with you. Always.
You know, it's Halloween. I guess everyone's entitled to one good scare, huh?
Horror and moral terror are your friends, if they are not. Then they are enemies to be feared.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
Dr. Jones, again, you see, there is nothing you can possess which I cannot take away.
Say hello to my little friend!
I'll be back.
When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Get away from her, you bitch!
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father.
Come out to the coast, we get together, have a few laughs.
Go! Hold up! Time out! Time out!
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
It's a hell of a thing killing a man. Take away all he's got. All he's ever gonna.
You're implying that a group composed entirely of female animals will breed?
No, I'm simply saying that life finds a way.
And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon you.
You are a toy! You are a child's plaything!
I'm going to Ramel and finding him so he can go home. If that earns me a right to get back to my wife, well then that's my mission.
Dodge this.
How bad it gets. I wish I knew how to quit you.
Great. Why don't you just give me a bottle of scotch and a handgun to blow my fucking head off?
What's the most you ever lost in a coin toss?
Sir?
The most you ever lost.
Some men aren't looking for anything logical, like money. They can't be bought, bullied, reasoned, or negotiated with. Some men just want to watch the world burn.
You are not in Kansas anymore. You are on Pandora.
Dreams, they feel real while we're in them, right? It's only when we wake up that we realize something is actually strange.
The boy who lived, come to die.
I'm gonna get out of
there was an idea. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people, see if they could become something more. See if they could work together when we needed them to fight the battles that we never could.
I'm not leaving.
I'm not fucking leaving!
You ain't gotta love me, but you gon' know that I love you.
sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Read it. Run from it. Destiny arrives all the same.
Jessica, we don't die. Illinois, Chicago. Cousin Ben and Vincent, no, gonna meet at you.
Is this heaven?
No.
Is it H-E double hockey sticks?
Hell?